Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the President and CEO of Irvine Public Schools Foundation, Nada Eaton.
I got you, baby.
Just you,
baby.
And
thank you. Congratulations again to Thrice. Tonight we're celebrating a milestone. As you know, 20 years ago, on this exact week actually, in October, Irvine Public Schools Foundation was founded. And what started as a group of concerned parents wanting the best, well-rounded education for their children has now evolved into one of the leading educational foundations in the nation. Yes, thank you. Tonight is also an opportunity to recognize and appreciate the vision of the people who have brought us this far. From our founding board members, volunteers and staff who believed, and donors who believed in our mission and invested in us, to all of you who are here this evening, you are an important part of IPSF and what we've been able to accomplish throughout the years. So I just want to thank you again. And there are so many things to be proud of throughout our 20-year history, but I am most proud of the many ways in which IPSF has helped students to expand their concept of what can be possible. The point at which an interest is discovered, a passion is ignited, and a child is inspired is the most pure impact that can be made on a young mind, which is why we are never content with what we have accomplished in the past, and we're always looking forward to the future. Today, IPSF supports students in ways that we could not have imagined 20 years ago. Like when we heard about a teacher who had an idea, a really big idea, and we awarded him a grant to fuel his vision. That idea today is called Irvine CubeSat. And this year, that teacher, Tin Tran from University High School, along with teams of teachers and students from all of the schools in Irvine, as well as Beckman High School in Tustin, are making that idea a reality by working together to assemble, test, and launch a nano satellite into space. It's a feat that no high school team in the US has ever accomplished successfully, and it's now within reach right here in Irvine. These 150 students have had the opportunity of a lifetime to learn from industry leaders and receive invaluable experience in astronautics that most college students would envy. To think that this spring, a piece of Irvine will be entering space. The CubeSat program is made possible through dynamic partnerships between private funding and public education facilitated by IPSF. From corporate sponsors like Five Point, Microsemi and Tyvac, to industry experts from NASA, JPL, MIT, and Cal Poly SLO, who have donated time and resources to the project, teamwork and collaboration extend far beyond that of the students. This is the kind of impact that IPSF strives to create. And it's just one example of the opportunities we're creating through building partnerships. We've proven that when a community works together, we can affect real change. Because in the end, what matters is how we inspire students to follow their dreams and make the world a better place. Thank you for being a part of this great adventure and for joining us as we press on into the future. All of this is only possible with your support. And by being here tonight, you're playing an important role in the future of IPSF and the future of our community. In celebration of our 20th anniversary, it is now my honor to introduce a very special anniversary performance by the Grammy Award-winning Woodbridge High School Choir, directed by Mr. Rob Blaney.
Thank you.
greatest.
You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain. You can break rocks.
You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the hall. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero. You can get the gold. Breaking all the records you thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country. Do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers,
be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers,
preachers.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions,
standing in the hall of fame.